Let's have an introduction about Module 2, Principles of Information Security. It includes security policy and models. Security policy always considers the aspect of confidentiality, integrity and availability. The models are mainly based on confidentiality and integrity. Bell Lapida is based on confidentiality. Biba, Clark Wilson, Chinese wall model and waterfall model are based on integrity policy. So what is a security policy? Security policy actually gives the rules or practice framework for defining security. But when it comes to model, it is a mathematical relationship or theoretical formulation. Once it is ready, a computer programming can be done to implement the security policy. So policy always outlines a security requirement for an organization. It is a set of rules and practice that dictates how sensitive information and resources are managed, protected and distributed. For example, subjects need to be authorized to access object. Subjects means users. Users need to be authorized to access some data. For example, our mail, a file. Okay? Users need to be authorized to access object. It is an example of security policy. So how to implement a security policy? It is given by the mathematical formulation defined by security model. So security model is a symbolic representation of policy which outlines the requirements needed to support the security policy and how this authorization is enforced. It is represented in mathematics and in analytical ideas, which are then mapped to system specification and then developed by programmers through programming codes. So this is all about security policies and security models.